customers who were needing help and support with their SAP software had many sites to go to in order to get access to product support. Customers obviously get frustrated because when they have a problem, they don't want to have to fight our systems in order to get an answer. When customers get frustrated and can't get the support they need, they think twice before they renew their subscriptions with you. And so we wanted to create one harmonized experience and incorporate AIs in order to reduce customer effort. So the team realized that the new Get Support application was the way to provide the customer the information that they need to give us in order to direct the case to the right support group, and at the same time guiding the customer to use the most efficient way of communicating with support, be that expert chat or schedule an expert, etc. It was important for us to be able to provide customers with answers as they were starting the process of contacting support. And we've managed to move the rate at which we do that up to 64.5% from the old platform, which was running at 32%. We have a truly global team spread all over the world. But everybody had one common goal, and that was to make the customer experience better. So we are immensely proud as a team of what we've achieved, because we know that customers really benefit from this, as does the company. So it's a win-win.